It's the Saturdays. When you last came on, it was the second single we were talking about, Up.
Yeah.
And we were all like, OK, it's got to be in top 10. It went top 5, yeah! I'm ready for the lift. I think we're doing quite well
in our
market. Okay. I don't know, whenever I interview, I become in the band. We're doing well. But you did, we were on this show and we did, you were on the show. We were on this show.
You're definitely in the
band. I'm in the band.
You're in.
You were on this show and it was a great interview. We all laughed. So is it fair to say this show made the Saturdays who they are?
I think so.
Definitely. Yeah. Until this thing was like,
nothing.
Nothing. Yeah, exactly.
Hopefully you can get us in top 5 again.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Hey, yeah. Why do you think you're here, for God's sake? We're working for each other. We feel like you're now real pop stars, so we thought of things that you've done that have made you real pop stars. You have done the difficult, sorry, why am I laughing? Branch into acting, you've done that crossover.
Now we know why you're laughing.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know why I'm laughing.
No, I'm laughing, for God's sake. No, it was the ensemble performance in Late Night Hollyoaks.
It was.
Don't worry about that. And I think, who had that line? Was it you, Frankie?
What? Don't worry. Oh, no, it looks like you've been playing with yourself.
Looks like you've been playing with yourself tonight.
Oh, yeah. Closing line and everything.
So, was it? Like the end of the... You know that. That's good.
And also, I had to, like, wind the window up and down, but no button, no electricity.
So you're like, here it is. God.
Like, Frankie's playing with something else in there.
Michelle, this isn't Late Night Hollyoaks, okay? You can't say that now. Right, the window. This is a bit earlier than that. But that's fine. That's what pop stars do. They act as well sometimes. Another one is, Una, you talked about how it is about music with the band. Yeah. We saw recent controversial pictures of you with an acoustic guitar.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Do you play the guitar?
Yeah, I
do. Oh, okay, fine then. Yeah. Pretty impressive.
Marvie can play guitar and Frankie can play guitar as well.
That is too useless. But hang on, this is amazing. We can use... We can use this.
Yes.
Three people in the band that play guitar. That doesn't happen in girl bands often. No. Even in bands.
In the sets, though.
Yeah. And Rochelle can play recorder and Vanessa can play triangles.
Let's stop trying to make Vanessa and Rochelle's talent happen. Let's just go with you three. Yeah. They're out. They're just... You're the hot stuff and these girls are like, the serious musician. The ugly musician ones, yeah.
Know who I'd rather be.
Yeah, exactly. Now, how is everyone's love life? Because I can imagine you don't really seem like you have that much time off.
Right,
yeah.
So, is that possible to...
We're doing pretty well.
Yeah. Well, we know you are, Frankie. We know you are. I can't believe it. I was going to completely not ask the Dougie question, but you just laid it out there. So, how is Dougie? He's an old friend of mine, so it's fine, we can talk about
this. Oh, really? Yeah. He had a bit of a soft spot for you, but I got in there.
You got in there, yeah. I haven't forgotten. And what about you guys? Are you all with an actor?
No.
Okay, is that over? Sorry.
No, I'm with someone else.
Okay, you're with someone else. Fine. Yeah. Fine. And... Boyfriend?
Yeah.
Boyfriend? Yeah. Molly's playing the field. That's fine. All right, well, guys, thank you very much. You're gonna be playing the guitar and singing later on for us.
Yeah.
For now, the Saturdays, they rule. Thank you very much.